So first of all, thank you. Thank you for allowing me to interview you. My name is Kusan. You can say hi to my fans. So I'll go straight to the questions. They are not me.
No problem.
So my name is Dana Di Grazia.
Yeah, my name is Dana Di Grazia.
Are you born and raised in Kenya?
Yeah. I've only been in Kenya for 9 years.
9 years?
Yeah.
Alright.
But I was born in the States.
Your Instagram name is Hustle Goddess.
Yes.
Why Hustle Goddess?
That name was given to me a while ago. Just randomly. A friend of mine, actually, like, he just sort of said it randomly and I really liked it. And so I just took it, and ever since then that's been my name.
Well, and you are a former EBTV presenter.
Yeah.
So are you on screen?
Not right now. I left Ebru sort of right before the pandemic hit.
Yeah.
And it's kind of been nice to take the year to explore what I wanted to do. I might get maybe back on screen or radio
soon.
Yeah.
Radio.
Yeah. I think either one I could work out. It's easy to go from TV to radio.
Yeah,
yeah.
I understand. So it's about your tattoos.
Yeah, no.
How many do you have?
A lot. Yeah.
Okay. Why did you? How did you come up with the idea of drawing Eric Omondi's tattoo?
Actually, the main thing about that is Eric's been a good friend of mine for a while, and so he's helping me out with some things, and so, you know, I don't want to spoil too much about it, out of any, I think the real question is out of any celebrity who I think someone would tattoo their name, who else?
You could also draw Ezekiel Mutua.
No, definitely not. Definitely not Ezekiel.
All right. So there's a name above Eric Omondi.
It's not a name, but it's another tattoo.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's the that name?
It says NAI, so it's NAI 254.
Oh, NAI 254. Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
So you just answered why.
Yeah.
Why Eric Omondi? And how do you just come up with the idea of Eric?
I've actually known Eric for a very long time. I was in a video for him when he did like a Titanic parody.
Yeah, 2018.
Exactly. Yeah. So, actually, the first time I even met Eric Omondi was when I was first starting out on Nairobi Diaries as well.
Okay.
So, I've known Eric for a good, long time.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
And what were you up to when you were doing the Titanic thing?
That was when I also just started at Ebru.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay. So, will you be at his show, season 2 of Wife Material?
No spoilers. No spoilers for nothing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Even good friends don't get spoilers.
So, you just answered my questions. That was all.
No problem.
So, will you just ask your fans to subscribe to my channel?
Sure, absolutely. What's your channel called? It's called Papa Sam
Entertainer.
Alright. So make sure to subscribe to Papa Sam Entertainer and to follow me on Instagram. It's Hustle Goddess.
Thank you so much. I was so nervous.
Yeah, I couldn't sense it, but you didn't have to be.
Yeah.
What did you think I was going to say?
I don't know. And that was tough. And thank you so much for just randomly accepting the interview.
Am I as scary as you think?
No. Thank you so much. And you are at Shafi Nail Bar. You can also.
Shafi Nail is the only place I'll ever go.
Thank you so much.
Shafiq is the only person who I will ever go to.
Alright. Shafi Nail Bar. Thank you so much.